always know the extent of the good that we do, even when we're giving generously. Here's a story about your generosity that spans three continents.
I am Mambud Samai. I am a program coordinator for Single Leg Amputee Sport Association in Sierra Leone.
Nearly 20 years ago, Mambud began a soccer league for amputees who lost limbs in Sierra Leone's decades-long civil war. Now, 350 members strong, the league isn't just about helping amputees heal. Today, the players are teaching farming techniques, and this is where your mission and service gifts come in. 2 years ago, Mambud flew from Sierra Leone to Japan, where he spent 9 months learning about sustainable agriculture. He studied at the Asian Rural Institute, which your mission and service gifts support.
Sierra Leone is a largely, agricultural community, but the farmers themselves do not understand the appropriate opportunities in basic sustainable agriculture.
After graduating, Mambud returned to Sierra Leone with a new goal to develop community gardens and teach sustainable agriculture. People like Marietta Muyango, an amputee, are now supporting themselves and their community.
She is very now proud that she can take care of herself. She can now manage her own welfare. I think that's a very big impact. I would like to thank the donors, especially the United Church, the mission of United Church of Canada, providing support to ARI. May the Lord bless you richly.